Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empire. I fucked that up. Hello there, kids, it is I, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empire's Turf version. Scheiße. Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empire's Turf version. Alright, when we left off, I had just finished taking out Liu Shan and taking his territory with him. God damn, my brain just collapsed in 1 second. Anyway, I was in the middle of getting us set for the next phase, and then I found out Zhao Yuan had taken out a territory of Han Dang. I meant to keep it on that screen so that way I could show you guys that happened. But when I picked up my controller after doing a bit of walking around, I accidentally hit the A button, which skipped the screen. So I just decided, fuck it, I'll get to this point, get everything set up, so that way I can show you right after I get all of this stuff done, which shouldn't take that long. We got increased happiness among own kingdom's people in one place. I can do that, definitely. Build a one-weapon forge, I can definitely do that, and build an item shop. I definitely want to do both of those things, and not be as focused on attacking people right now, because right now I need to rebuild so I can take on some of the bigger players up in the north, but there's not that many of them to begin with. But I do need to focus on my own kingdom. One of them, I could easily do that, actually. Supply materials and gold to people in all regions that you rule. And that should make everyone happy really quickly. Look at that. Hey, there we go. The other one that I just took is not that happy right now. But he'll eventually be. They'll eventually be. But we got like, what was that, 6 green areas within our place that we control. That's nice. There's 6 territories that are really happy. That's always a good thing. All right. Now that we've done that one, we can move on to the next thing. Asunsei decided to do a raid on Xiapi. Alright, fair enough. That works, I guess. What's the next thing we can do? Build a weapon forge and item shop. Let's see what we can do with those. Can I make a forge right now? Not entirely sure. Wow, this place has 2 training grounds. Graining trowns, that's what I was about to say. What the fuck is wrong with my brain today? God damn it. Let's build the weapon forge, because that's going to be the most expensive thing I can make at this point. And the Sima Zhao Kingdom's alliance has ended, that's fine. Jia Zhu, no. I will get rid of you if I have to. Do not expect anything else other than that. Just don't be an asshole. Okay. I need to build an item shop, but that one takes materials, which I don't have yet. Let's see how much it would actually take. Can take the other training ground. Graining trowned. Because my brain wants to make that a thing. Don't want to do that quite yet. So, let's do trade. No. Let's not do that. Let's actually, in fact, do something with my gold that I have a ton of. Don't want to conscript or do a large draft because there's no point. Because I already have a huge amount of soldiers. Why would group training cost soldiers? I don't know. That seems weird to me. Yeah, that seems fairly weird to me. Let's go to the blacksmith and buy stuff. Why not? There's probably new swords. Hello, yes there are. What do we got? We got flurry for this one, but I want to get the best ones right now, which are the heavenly swords collection. why did I call it a collection? It sounds like a jewelry thing. The heavenly swords collection, only at Zales. I really am too good at that. Too good as in weirdly not. Okay, let's buy the heaven version and the man version. Because we're a man. I'm a man, Jessica. I'm a man. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. It's nothing normal. That I know for sure. Can I buy... No, I can't buy the Saber-Tooth Tiger one yet. I can get the regular tiger. That'd be nice. But I don't have enough gold for anything else. That's probably because I spent it all on swords. Well, at least it went to a worthy cause. Okay. That's, rest for now, I guess. Let's just rest this time. We don't have to do everything all the time, huh? There we go. Oh, of course you do. Of course you do, Hyundai. Of course you do. Fuck it. Let's do an alliance with him. Dongli Goon. I don't remember that name. I don't remember that name being there. That's weird. Okay, let's just do another one with Hyundai. Fuck it. Let's do a stratagem. Do petition. Brings it to 84%. Sorry, but I think we're through talking for now. Hyundai, I was trying to be nice. Do not make me take you out, because that won't be fun for either of us. I do not want to mess with you right now. Let's see the kingdom strengths currently. Wow, mine is tiny compared to the others. Holy shit, how does that work? How is mine that small compared to them? I don't understand. And considering I have 12 territories, how is mine that small? That sounds weird. Sounds weird when you say it like that. Oh, gods. All the innuendos. All the innuendos are in the comments. God, no. Okay. Fucking shut the hell up, Tom. Let's do construct facility. I think I should be able to make an item shop now. I think. Yeah, I am. There we go. Perfect. And what do we have going on here? Oh, Sun Se has completed a successful raid on Xiangyang. There we go, I pronounced it right this time. that's such a low bar to have, though. Let's look at who controls that territory, though, because I don't know. Come on. Zhu Xu. Wouldn't have expected that. Alright. Let's see. Let's go to purchase. See what we can buy now. We have a little more coin in our pocket. Hey, now we can buy the saber-toothed tiger. Apparently, I just didn't have enough money. That was the problem. But now we can get this, and now we have our buddy back. Yay! Alright, I kind of want to buy that, but at the same time, I shouldn't. Because I don't have that much gold left. Don't know what to do. No, I don't have enough materials to justify that. I did everything I have to, though. So that's good. Let's just do trade. Let's do trade a little bit. There we go. And perfect. Good stuff. And Zhao Yuan wants to take out Zhu Xu. Okay, that's a weird way to do that, but okay. That's the first time I've seen him try to attack him, now that I think about it. Huh. Alright. Well, I mean, that's a way they can do it. Let's again do more focus on finances and less on battle. At least for now. As we're building up our forces. And everything else. Alright. Form an alliance with one kingdom. That we can do. Scout officers from other kingdoms. Let's put this in first, and then we do this. There we go. Let's see if we can scout right now, actually. They have a lot of officers over there. They have, like, 25. And Hyundai has more with 27. How does that work? Well, let's look through, Hyundai's people. He has Sima Yi as his strategist, of course he does. He has Guan Yu as his marshal, of course he does. Sun Jian! I kind of want to bring him on a little bit. I had a feeling that would happen. I just knew it. Of course he does want to join right now. He has a good thing going on there. And Jiaxu, what did I just talk about with you? Stop it. You're breaking my face because you're annoying me. Stop it. Wow, Handang. Handang really doesn't like the fact that I keep going for his people. Okay, well, let's just defend. Fuck it. I don't want to have that be destroyed any further than it has to be. And besides, I'll need to repair it soon enough. Anyway, let's just bring all the warriors on. Tsurushi, Tarong, Kasana, there we go. Bring on the new kiddo. Bring on... let's surround the our child with some role models, shall we? Let's bring on Yan Shi, and who else? Who else would be a good role model? Yue Ying. I think she'd be a great role model there if I could speak the words coming out of my brain through my mouth. That would be fan-fucking-tastic, but apparently I can't. There we go. Now I think I should have warmed up my mouth enough so I can actually speak some of the words. Okay, there we go. We're at a even battle state. That's fine. That's perfectly fine for a defense. That's perfectly fine. Let's get us going. I'm gonna drink my soda to wet my whistle a little bit. So that way I can properly speak. There we go. Now the loading is done. Took about 5 years. Holy shit, how many bases do they have? It's 9. They have 9 bases. Holy shit. Well, I mean, I'm not gonna have any problems with that or that, because apparently that's what I'm gonna see all the time. That specific base, though, that one's gonna be a bit of a problem to get to, considering I need to go through at least 7. Maybe. Yeah, let me see. That I'd have to cut off the middle for there so that way I could get those two. And then that one for that. And then, yeah, it'd be about 5, really. I have to get through 5 before I can get to that one. Or at least get to it accurately and be able to do it quickly. Anyway, this one I can't guarantee at this point. But let's get the good stuff on my person, which is this. That's more useful than the horse. No offense, horse. You are very good at what you do, but I need a bit more damage output, and Tiger's just better at that than you are. Alrighty. Got the good weapons going. And now we can continue on with battle. Haha. Soda's coming back and making me a little burpy. I apologize. There we go. I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. Well, you say that, but I'm pretty sure they are. Jahudun, oh shit. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be a problem. Okay. Thank you, Tiger. Thank you, that was helpful. Alright, perfect. Out we go, and whee! Okay, you blocked that. I don't know how you managed to block a flying strike, but okay. I'll take that, I guess. I guess that makes sense. Okay. Come on. And there we go. Well, I knocked some of these soldiers. There we go. And jump in. Knock you around a little bit. Fuck you. Come on. Take your lumps. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. That's not what I wanted you to go. Not where I wanted you to go at all. God damn it. Come on. Okay. Everyone else is helping me out here, which is great. Thank you, Tarong. Thank you, Garena. You're the best. Okay, there we go. Okay, you were much stronger than I thought. I will withdraw for now. Nice. That worked out. Again, I just realized my hands were moving the controller closer to the mic, so you heard the clackety-clack. Again, I'm trying to avoid that. It's going to be a hard habit to break, and I apologize. Alright. There we go. Get these guys knocked out. Perfect. Hey, good shit. Wow. They got the floor. They wiped up the floor with those guys. I'll tell you that much. Standard base falling to Guan Yu. Oh no. That's not what I wanted. Okay. There we go. Good stuff. And that takes care of this base. Perfect. Alright. Do I have a horse in general? I should. I mean, I know that I put up my regular, or my good horse, but I should have at least a regular horse. There we go. And that base is going to fall if I do not help it, which I'm going to try and do. Let's do cover fire. Alright. I have to prepare for launch a stratagem. That English. That is just still hilarious to me. Okay. And... alright. I had a feeling we already got this base, which is fine. Okay. Come on. Take care of these guys. And there we go. Good shit. Ow. Ow, that hurt. I'm bouncing. Ow, am I bouncing? Okay, jeez. This is not good. I'll tell you that much. I'll tell you that for free. Whoa. Guan Yu has activated Indomitable. Okay, Wang Yuan Ji is gone. That's good. Sima Yi. Okay, God, it's alright. I'm fucked. Look at everyone who's around me right now. I have Guan Yu, Sun Jian. I'm fucked. This is your unlucky day. You're not wrong. Oh, he has his kid with him too? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Allow me to be your opponent. Well, I mean, it's going to be one way or another. I really don't have a choice in the matter. Oh, Jesus. My sense of honor dictates that you must die. Well, I mean, my sense of honor dictates I should run away because you guys are going to fuck me right up the butt with all their swords. Jesus, that's not going to be pleasant, I'll tell you that much. Okay, there we go. You've come to fight me? Then come and get some. Oh, shit. That Huang guy, too. That's it. I'm screwed. Zhuge Dan. God, fuck me. Come on. Jesus. And knock around Guan Yu a little bit. That's nice. Okay. And try this. This is the only way I'm able to survive this attack. Oh, fuck everything. Okay. Come on. Oh, jeez. I'm almost dead. Okay, there we go. Do this. There we go. Perfect. That helped a little bit. I'm gonna run now. Goodbye. This did not work out in my favor. This did not work out in my favor. But hey, I have my next little strategy I'm coming in. Cover fire! Your enemy's attack was devastating. I gravely underestimated their capabilities. Yes, you have. Okay, here we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, God. Well, yep, I'm fucked. Good thing my main base is right here where all of them are clustered in front of. That's always good. There we go. Okay. I was going to try and take care of Wan Jing, because he's being a bit of a problem. There we go. There's nothing I can do here right now. I'm withdrawn. That's nice. I managed to take care of him anyway. Sun Jian! I did not want to have to fight you. In fact, I wanted you to be on my team. Rather, that's what I meant to say. But apparently, my brain doesn't want to be English right now. I'm too busy fighting motherfuckers. Jesus. God almighty. Let me fucking run. Okay. Sun Jian. There we go. Okay. Sima Yi. There we go. Whoops. Can I take on Guan Yu? I can't. It's a different weapon. There we go. Perfect. Ooh, guts. That was almost really bad. In fact, as far as I'm concerned, that basically was bad. I should really take on that base right now. Oh no, Sun is in trouble. Alright, well, let's do a thunderstorm, see if that'll help. Oh god. One guy is taking on this base. I need to take him out. There we go. This weapon will work wonders. At least if I can hit him. There we go. Come on, there we go. One guy, you're going to get your face cut the fuck up, and I'm going to enjoy this. Come on. Come on. There we go. There it goes. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, geez. Apparently, I was able to just cut out, because these guys were like, okay, we're going to withdraw, but I say fuck them. They attacked me, time to beat them into the ground. Alright. That was the most exciting display of bravery. I am impressed. Nice. Thank you. Although, you should really be mentoring my kid there, darling. That's why I brought you into this fight. There we go. I longed to return to the battlefield. Oh, shit. And I'm not going to be having fun, am I? I'm pretty sure I'm not. If he's brought back, that's for sure. Okay. Alright. Let's go after this base, because apparently it's getting attacked. And that's the last thing I want happening. Especially while I'm trying to have a thing going. Or... Wang Yuanji... Yuanji is not even strong enough to attack this base. I don't know why she's even trying. You again? This all seems too familiar. Does it bore you as much as it does me? Not really, in fact. It's actually kind of fun. Oh, Jesus. Now everyone and the mother's over here. You have no choice but to fight again. May this be the last attack. Nope, not gonna happen. As far as I'm concerned, I'm gonna beat you in the ground as often as possible. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. So we meet again. My Blade of Honor shall oppose you as many times as necessary. God, he is really cheesy, but really cool. Okay, there we go. Come on, you get some beat up. Okay, there we go. Run away. Ah! How did that hurt me as much as it did? Good gods. There we go. Hey, all worked out in the end because I managed to get my stratagem out. Let's get my horse. There we go. Hey, that's my horse. Run! Forward we shall go into the battlefield. Alright, we gotta go over here and then I can go after everything else. Might as well go for that cluster of officers right there because, well, I mean, that's a cluster of officers. Okay, what do we got for battle objectives? Capture specific base. We already knew that was going to fail that. That one was pretty much preordained. The tides have changed in our favor. We can't let this opportunity go to waste. You're a persistent one. This time the tiger shall take your head. Well, this tiger's not going to let you do that. I'll tell you that much. Alright. Come on. Oh, geez. Run. Ow. Who knew they were capable of such a strategy? I will not go down so easily. Well, you say that. I know for a fact you will. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Let's take out Guan Yu before he gets a chance to actually counterattack. Oh, jeez. Okay. There we go. Let's do another one. Perfect. And Su Jian's going to get his beating soon. Come on. Perfect. There we go. Su Jian, you need to get your fucking lumps. There we go. Come on. Damn it. Didn't mean to take him out. Come on. Damn it. Take your lumps, Su Jian. Come on. There we go. There we go. Now I can take Zhu Ge Dan on equal terms. There we go. Good shit. Oh, geez. There we go. That worked out. Come on. Come on. Take your fucking lumps already. There we go. I knew what the outcome was going to be, but I had hoped to be able to change it. Well, you weren't able to. Good try, though. I'll give you props. I'll give you props for trying. All right, we got another stratagem coming in. 2, 1, and Garena activated cover fire. Hells to the yeah. All right, the enemy has bested me. I am speechless. Well, you should be, because you're a bit of a dumbass. Be perfectly honest. In the canon, he is a dumbass. Don't be telling me otherwise. He got tricked by Zhuge Liang in death. Come on now. He is a bit of a dumbass. There is no denying that. Come on, there we go. Perfect. Alright. Sima Yi, gonna get beat the fuck up, and Yue Ying. Nice. Yue Ying did it. You have no choice but to fight again. May this be the last time. You say that, and I'm pretty sure it's not going to be. Good to go, anyway. Oh! Garena Cat defeated him. Nice. Now everyone else is doing the job that I should be doing. Alright, that enemy over there needs to be taken down immediately. You say that, and it's not gonna happen, bud. Tell you that much. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay, stop! You shall die by my hand! No, I won't. You have that much for free. If anything, you're gonna die by my hand. Whee! Okay. Come on, quit blocking all my attacks. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, there we go. Break his blocks. There we go. And this base now belongs to me. Nice. Good job on you. There we go. Jesus. With you on our side, we cannot possibly lose. You're not wrong. Su Jian is now taken care of. Good stuff. There we go. Alright. And this is the main base, right? Yeah, I think it's the main base. We're good. We're good now. Good stuff. Good stuff is happening here. I'll tell you that much. All right. Good. Perfect. And... oh, I don't have enough of a moveset yet. Fair enough. That's good enough. I don't necessarily need a moveset for this. There we go. Wow, they are just spread all over the place at this point. Just need to run around enough and then I can take them all out. Words cannot express the extent of your actions. Oh. My kid is the cutest. She, like, idolizes me. That's the cutest fucking thing. Especially since she takes after me so well. There we go. There we go. Knock these guys around. And there we go. Summon someone else to help take care of this, huh? And let's do a thunder strike. Let's fuck him. And whee! See, my wee reappeared, huh? Well, I mean, I guess he didn't take enough of a beating. Oh, I can fix that, though. There we go. Help that out a little bit. See my yee. Come on, buddy. Time to get your... You brought them here according to some plan, yes? Then let us have at them. Alrighty. Come on. Come on, buddy. You are not going to live. Aha! Well, I guess you are. But I took your base, so fuck you. Alright, I'm gonna drink my soda now. Hey, I managed to finish your battle when it underneath the 30-minute mark. Holy shit. Look at that. The last three or two, not so much. But this one, hey, I managed to make it work. I failed to capture a specific base and failed to capture three bases. What? What? I could have sworn I did three. I could have sworn. The Schwartz was... I don't fucking know what I'm doing here. I collected twin swords, which is weird because I don't need them. But alright, fair enough. Oh, wow. My troop strength is not good. total troop strength for allied is 14 as opposed to the enemy, which is 99%. Guan Yu, do you want to join me? I understand. Hey, there we go. One guy, how about you? You want to join me? Hey. Wang Yuan Ji. I can't say her name correctly in one go. I'm going to have to work on that. Wang Yuan Ji, how about you? You want to join? I must refuse. Fine. You want me to thank you, I suppose? You should! Fuck you, then. Next time I kill you... No, we're not going to do that. Zhuge Dan, how about you? I cannot agree to the offer you propose. Fine. You two were at least polite. Hey, I got his marshal. Hey, I am awesome. There we go. Hey, as long as I got these two, I'm fine. I'm golden. I'm happy. All right. And come on. There we go. Armored warrior. Win defensive battles one time. Hey, that works for me. All right. I've got something I could use a hand with. Hey, more troops. We got 6,000. Holy shit, that's usable. Why, Zushu? Why? Why, SpongeBob? Why? My leg! I don't know why, that just suddenly popped in my head. Okay, Zushu, let's have a talk. Let's have a talk. We're going to talk to you about the fact that you are an idiot for trying to attack me, but I'm going to give you a chance. How about you join me in an alliance, and then I won't beat your shit in. How about that? How about that? Yes, you are right. That sounds good to me. It should. Because I could easily beat the fuck out of you. Also, you look... you look suspiciously like the main character in Catherine. I don't know if that's intentional or not, but you look suspiciously like that guy. A most wise decision. I will make sure that you do not regret it. Alrighty. Now we get an alliance with him going. And he won't be attacking us anymore. Perfect. Alright. What do we got next? Sunsei completed a successful raid on Jiapi. And, there we go. Okay. Form an alliance, which we got done, which is good. Scout officers from other kingdoms one time. I still need to do that. Huh. Let's see what else I need to do first, though. Because I think everyone else needs rest currently, so I can just lay off battles for the time being. But, for everything else, I might as well do the, scout one for now. And then I think I'll do one thing. I think I'll do promotions for some people. But that'll be at the end of this war council session. And that'll be after I complete a scout, which might not happen. That one I'm fine with. Huh. Let's see. We know that we have a couple cool guys over with Han Dang. And we took a couple of them. Wow, Zhao Yuan has 28. Let's see what guys he has. Sorello, another one of my bastards. Hey, that I didn't expect. Zhuge Liang. Well, we have his wife on our team. Maybe he'll want to join us. Maybe. Let's try it. Oh, please reconsider your position. Fuck you then, dude. Christ. Alright, well, let's try it again. Okay. Let's try it again, because fuck it. I have nothing else to lose. We'll do the promotion stuff next round. Might as well. But I want Zhuge Liang on my team. Hey! This time it worked. Perfect. I am pleased that one such as yourself is to become one of my retainers. Yeah, we've already read all this before. There we go.
Now he gets to join his wife on my side! Yay!
Who is Yue Ying, by the way, in case some of you don't know. Alright. What do we got? Sorello, your face broke. Your face broke hard. What do you say to this deal? I don't think the terms are all that bad. Alright. Sure, I understand. Hey, now your face is unbroken. A wise decision. I look forward to us working together. You know what? If you send in my bastard... My bastard over. Fuck it, they're called bastards now. Fuck. God damn it. You're sending my bastard over to try and negotiate with me. You know what you're doing. I think we're fine, Zhao Yuan. I think we're fine. For now. Anyway. Next one is participate in an invasion and win one time. And I don't think there's anyone I really need to attack. At least right now. That's not the information I wanted. I wanted kingdom info. There we go. We're a friendly kingdom with Sima Zhao, but I don't necessarily want to be. Dongli Gun doesn't have any enemies nor friends. Han Dang considers us an enemy. Well, then, I'll have to work on him then. And alrighty. We're pretty much just allied with Zhao Yuan and Zhu Xu. And the only kingdom that we have an enemy with is Han Dang. I think we'll just take on Han Dang in the next episode. Because, apparently, if he wants to declare us an enemy, then fuck it. We might as well just beat his ass into the ground and show him why we should be an enemy. That sounds like Trump talk there. Oh, God. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to end the episode here right now before I get any weirder. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments. We can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and fucking around with the other people. Because you know what? There's no real problems we're having except with Han Dang for you.